DLD stands for Developmental Language Disorder. It's a fairly common problem. It affects about 7% of the population. And the term itself describes a difficulty learning to talk and understand language. The problem is often evident in early childhood, but it follows you into adulthood.
And it fell too hard, it broke. And
even as young children, these people can talk, they can communicate. They would just do so more simply or in a less rich way that you might expect for their age.
And she was like, oh no.
DLD is more common than autism, even though we all have heard about autism, and it's much rarer for people to have heard about DLD. Sometimes when parents become concerned that their child is having a problem, they actually might suspect autism. Sometimes they might suspect attention deficit disorder. It could be developmental language disorder because sometimes it's hard to pull apart the following direction difficulty and the social communication difficulty from the language difficulty, but a speech language pathologist can help with that differential diagnosis.
What?
It's optimal to identify developmental language disorders early in childhood because that's a good window for helping the child to make change and to learn some compensations and some skills. That said, it's never too late. So even as young adults, sometimes people get diagnosed with developmental language disorder for the first time, and oftentimes it makes sense to them. They think back on struggles that they had at school, and it gives them some answers about why school was challenging, and also some strategies about how to learn better.
Answer as best you can.
Research on developmental language disorders is a new avenue at Boys Town National Research Hospital, but it really fits our mission perfectly. We aim to change the way America cares for children, families, and communities, and we find that these children who have developmental language disorders really do need more support than they're getting as a population. They tend to be underidentified, and their family members worry a lot about their ability to communicate and their ability to learn. So the research that we're conducting on DLD at Boys Town National Research Hospital can really make a difference.